There are two ways to apply to our PA program. While there is no predefined number for each entry point, a full class would consist of 35 students with varying backgrounds and strengths that will complement each other. Once accepted, the curriculum and educational programming remains the same for all enrolled students. You can decide which entry point you qualify for based on your healthcare experience. Entry point 1 is for licensed, certified healthcare professionals with at least 3 years of recent full-time experience. This experience is at an advanced level of critical thinking and responsibility with continued medical education. Examples of these professionals would be a registered nurse, radiologic technologist, respiratory therapist, physical therapist, medical lab scientist, or paramedic. Applicants are familiar with working in a healthcare team and apply to the program with a physician or PA as their primary care preceptor who agrees to assist in the clinical education of the student. We've accepted applicants with these backgrounds from all over the United States. Entry point 2 is designed specifically for applicants from North Dakota and the surrounding states of Minnesota, South Dakota, and Montana. Entry point 2 applicants have a science-based educational background and a minimum of 500 hours of direct hands-on patient care experience. Examples of these professionals would be a CNA, an EMT, a physical therapy assistant, a home health aide, or a phlebotomist. Entry point 2 applicants will be placed in clinical sites in North Dakota and surrounding states. Applicants from outside the region with entry point 2 experience will not be considered. For more information about how to apply, please explore our website.